Hello and good morning. It's dark. It's October. It's October the 10th. It's a Saturday. It's just before 7 o'clock in the morning. This is looking southish towards Caerphilly. Actually, Caerphilly is more over in that direction. I'm off to Newport, not to the Newport Beer Festival, just off to Newport. However, there will be beer involved. I'll be going that way, and actually I'll be going around there and then rejoining the road over the crest. Okay, it's a little cloudy, it's cool, almost cold, it's calm, high pressure weather, might even get a bit of sun. Okay, back to business daily. Just a hint of red sky in the morning. This is, of course, Newport. Okay, Queen's Hotel first. Yeah, definitely pinky. Red sky in the morning. Shepherds. Warning. I'm thinking HDR photo time. Yeah. And this is for later. Approaching the Whiten, which used to be, as I always say, the Pinken. Although it's slightly pink in the... there you go. Pen and wig. Purveyors of fine nails. Argos, not so much on the fine nails front. No doubt, I'm sure YouTube and probably Photoshop elements will offer me take the bounce out of your videos. I like bouncy videos. Bouncy videos are the way forward. Coffee first. Right, let's bounce. The fridge. The fridge has come up trumps again. This is new. Curious brew. It's a lager.
Oh, you were still sleeping.
Re-fermented, some sort of champagne yeast, that sort of thing. Anyway, newbie. Smells hoppy. Quite sharp. Very pleasant. Good, but not great. That's the sort of thing I would say. I'm trying to give it B+, but that's not your normal lager. It does smell nicer. Good. Okay. Urban Tap House Newport. They're working on it. Works for me.
Too early for a pint yet.
Weatherspoons.
They're too early for a pint yet.
Wallace Slipper. Starting off with a nice bit of carpet for Mr. Manning. Okay, gotta be careful because it's a branded glass, but it's the wrong brand. This is Old Thumper. You can't beat the name Old Thumper by Ringwood. 5.1% alcohol by volume. It's actually in a Thatcher's glass, which is cider. That's a powerful brew. I'm not sure about it. I'm going to give it B+, but it's a certain... it certainly punches this weight, if not more. Number three, The Falling Star by Whip War, 4.2% alcohol by volume. New and unique, well, to me anyway. Reading Steph magazine. No real aroma, that's not bad. A little bit sharp, a little bit acidic, a little bit citrusy, a little bit nice. idea. I'm thinking, I know, B plus. Nice finish.
I have a free beer token, which is good.
From the man.
From a current experience. Citra. No. Chieftain, batch 5, Citra. 4.5% alcohol by volume. Smells nice and hoppy.
He's gone.
Wow. Do it in the finish. Wow. Pops all over the place.
Newport. Harbour Fish Bar. There's no harbour.
Cascale. Untapped. With a knee. Tiny rebel. Okay. Just the pen and wig. This is a fork in software terms. Otley 12 Taibo. Sewer. Now 5.2% alcohol by volume. See what I did there? I got a little bit intoxicated. Okay, I don't know if it's spillage. Slightly cloudy. Smells sourish. Ooh. Slightly lemonish with a touch of sour. Unlike any other sour I've had before, and I am a fan of sours. I'm thinking B plus. Let's say hats off to them. It doesn't taste 5.2.